Yeah, I don't think they're topping the visuals of a Star Destroyer. I don't know how they did it, but one of the first ships we ever see in Star Wars is arguably the best looking. And maybe not even in just Star Wars, in sci-fi in general.